So you start out with a circle and you twist it like this and then twist it again. And that is the logo and three dots. Okay?